And what challenges I offer indeed. But I promise, if you can master what lies ahead out there, then I offer the invaluable as a reward. Memories. Magnificent memories. Some of you will explore me on foot, or on those awfully strange contraptions you strap to your feet. While others will take to the air and glide from my summit to the waters below. But be sure to take a moment on the way to stop and take it all in. For to pass through these glorious places without exploring the beauty I offer would be a sin. From varied landscapes to faces littered with cliff bands, to stunning couloirs and huge, beautiful, untouched pillows. There are few places in the world where you can experience all of these magical elements at the same time. And I am one of them. All you have to do is to tell me what you want, and where you want to go, and I will point you in the right direction. Filled with myths, magic, and stories of pioneers, voyages, and
that footage is gonna make for a pretty cool episode, that's for sure. Night shoots always look fantastic on camera. I'll get to work nudging the Salomon guys. See if I can wrangle a few more gigs for you while they're out here. So we've just bagged ourselves easy access to the summit on Mount Del Rosa. It's got one of the coolest runs out here. A near Pittsburgh climb that passes through an old castle on top of a hill. Go have some fun. You've earned it. Okay, it's time to take those skills of yours and really put them to the test. I'm not gonna sugarcoat it for you. I never do. This is a grueling trek. A lot of folk have tried and...
Oh, yeah! This is what I call living life to the full.
So far, it's really been about me just trying to test myself against the mountain and fighting back against whatever she throws at me. She's been throwing a lot. Reaching 6,000 meters and looking down at the world, that's incredible. Truly. Truly incredible. I'm not done yet. No, sir. Not by a long shot.
This has been a dream of mine for a long, long time. As long as I can remember. So, I'm just enjoying this moment, right here, right now.
I took a bad fall back there. I really thought I was a goner. Yeah. I really thought I was done for. All I could think about was my family.
At least I'm still intact.
Not getting the chance to say goodbye to them. Headaches are bad right now. Really bad. I've got to remember to stay hydrated. I let myself go a little. It's a common mistake up here.
Got the summit push coming up, and I really need to dig deep for this one. It's gonna be hard. I'm nervous about it, but I'm excited too. Because I know I can do it. I can.
You did it! You beat her! You're part of her history now, and she's part of you. You never gave up, even though she threw everything she had at you. What's the world like from all the way up there, huh? It's gotta be something else, right? Do me a favor. Take a picture for me? Somehow I got a feeling that's as close as these old bones of mine will ever get to it.
Thank you.
after that run, but they reckon you just need to go a little bigger on the tricks if you want that top spot.
Shit! Oh, God.
we can access the hot air balloon above the Swiss region now that you've earned your stripes, according to our guy at High Flyers. Let's go check it out.
Ha!
Well, from the other riders after watching that, let's crank it up a couple of notches, all right?
fantastic discovery up here in the mountains. I think that one jarred the fillings from my teeth.
Yeah.
everything I had. And I truly conquered this world. Intact. So I'd call that a decent attempt at falling hard. At least I'm still intact. Thank you. Oh, damn it. That really hurt. I'm still in one piece. Could have been worse. I think that one jarred the fillings from my teeth. All limbs intact. So I'd call that a decent attempt at falling hard. Well, at least I'm still intact. I think that one jarred the fillings from my teeth. All limbs intact. So I'd call that a decent attempt at falling hard. Oof! least I'm still intact. Need to pick myself up and try again. I think that one jarred the fillings from my teeth. All limbs intact. So I'd call that a decent attempt at falling hard.